Point. I'm Olaimis, and today we will be going over an exercise that I like to do to work out my core and stabilize it, to work out my legs and to elongate those muscles. We like those dancer leg looks, so I like to work on that with these exercises, and also for your posture. So it helps you work on stabilizing your core and enhancing your posture. So let's get right into it. I'm going to start with a simple warm-up just to get the legs nice and warm, and then we'll get into the exercise. So, hands on your chair or whatever you use for stability, and you're just going to press, point, press, down, press, point, press, down, focusing on your core, on your booty being tucked under. Focus on your chin being parallel, and that imaginary string over your head pulling you upright. Okay, so let's do a few more of these. All right, now we're gonna do a few pliés. Same concept. You're going to stabilize your core. Bring your tail under, and we are going to open our knees out to the side. So down all the way. Come back up as if you're being pulled from the very top of your head. That's one. We're gonna do eight of these. Down all the way. Slow and controlled with your core tight. That's two. When you come upward, bring your knees together and kind of squeeze tight your inner thighs, okay? Elongating upward. This exercise is fairly simple to grasp, not so easy to execute. So I'm going to do this way so you can see what I'm trying to accomplish. You're going to point out in front of you, and you're going to lift, bring it down slowly. Keep it pointed. Lift, bring it down slowly. Try not to slam the leg. Keep your core engaged. Focus on your posture and focus on the muscles in your leg. Okay? We're actually gonna do 16 to each side, meaning front, we do this leg, front, side, back, and then we'll do it to the other side. 16, side, back. Seems simple, but it's not so simple to execute if you're focused on all the correct things. So make sure your standing leg is nice and pulled up, your tummy's tucked in, and you have that imaginary string at the top of your head. Okay, so I'm going to start with my left leg, and you can put your hand on your waist. I tend to do this like a dancer, but let's start with 16 to the front, up, point your toe, core engaged. Use your core to bring it up, and then use the back of your leg to bring it down slowly and gracefully. Two. Three, try not to move your standing leg. Four, you do not have to go as high as I do. You can go at a lower five. As long as you're focused on that feeling of elongating your leg and then bringing it down controlled. Okay, you shouldn't be slamming into the floor. Six, seven, eight, chin parallel, nine, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, should be tired already. To the side. One, two, one, two. try to control the movement down. Three, if your arm is bothering you here, like mine is, put it out right. Four, in front of your leg. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Tummy in, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You should be feeling it in your booty. I'm gonna do these facing back so I can stabilize and use this to stabilize, but really it's your core that you wanna use. You should not be rocking forward and back. So if you can only go this high, that's fine. Just don't rock your body. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm rocking a little bit. Try not to. I'm trying not to. Nine, easier said than done. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Perfect. Since the chair's on my right, I'm gonna do these like this, and that way you get a better angle as well. So with the right leg, 1, 2, more tight, 3, should look like for these.